I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. My name is Dr. Roji Soriano from the School of Optometry.
And I believe I can fly.
I am from the class of 97, a clinical instructor, also in the School of Optometry. I am a professional singer, as you can see, and a professional host. CEU is the best school for optometry. That's why, where else should I take it? But CEU. I remember when I was still studying in CEU, the thing that I remember most, of course, is the opportunity they gave me, especially in the School of Optometry. When I became part of the University Student Council, I have learned so much, first and foremost, to believe in myself, my capability, and I gained a lot of friends. After I graduated, I did not teach right away. I ended up as a marketing trainer, so I tried a lot of things. I did almost everything, the music industry and everything, but I was actually asked to take my graduate school that ended into my teaching load. To be honest with you, teaching was really not part of my agenda. When I started teaching, I was kind of scared, don't know if I can do it. And my class came in, my knees were shaking, but I was trying hard not to show them because really I was really scared. But as a result, I actually fell in love with teaching. Now I've been teaching for about 10 years and I am so proud to say that I'm still learning and I'm enjoying it. At an early age, I've been singing and I never thought that I'd end up really singing professionally. So after graduation, since I'm into singing, I love singing, I auditioned and after that, the rest is history. Now I'm a professional singer. Given that I have my teaching load and my singing career, it's more of a time management. So I would make sure that I finish all my tasks as a teacher, and singing is a night job. So most likely it's not in conflict. In my career, I was so blessed because those people I get to watch, yes, I get to work with them and eventually became friends with them. The best thing there is to be acknowledged by your peer. Singing is not an impression, but an expression. Events in my life, it's an inspiration. The people I get to be with, the giver is my greatest inspiration. He gave me this talent for me to understand, not just to impress people, but to express myself through singing. There's this song that's very important to me. It's something I've learned. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eyes, his zone, the sparrow. And I know he watches me.